Let's take 3 and 24 thousandths and write it as a percent. So to do that, we're going to take our decimal and move it two places. So this will be 302 and 4 tenths percent.